Oh man, the concert and the fireworks show went off without a hitch up the street, man. It was crazy. I'm just now getting ready to eat and cook. That we couldn't even leave. The cops had the place roped off. They were doing a traffic flow thing to avoid a lot of chaos. But yeah, I got the 24, the big boy here. Got the grill going, and we're doing these applewood smoked. I picked up a box of applewood smoked cheddar Angus burgers, and we're gonna be on those. Man, big debacle at the Taco Bell drive-thru, man. Waited 30 minutes in the drive-thru with like, I don't know, 18, 19 cars. Get up there and they're like, we're not accepting, we're only accepting credit cards. No cash, only credit cards. You don't accept cash? We did our bank dropping. It is after midnight, you know. There's a sign on the window and the door. The lobby was closed. I mean, the restaurant, the Taco Bell was closed. So I went to McDonald's, go through that drive-thru to get something to grub after the fireworks. And I get all the way up another 20 minutes, and that over 20 minutes in that damn drive-thru. And they're only making chicken nuggets and McDoubles. I'm like, mother effer. So I get in there, man. We're like, oh, this is crazy. So I'm like, I'm going to Kroger's. So I'm going to Kroger's. They didn't have what I wanted. Go to another Kroger's, and they finally had the cheddar bacon applewood smoked. The applewood smoked bacon cheddar burgers and the Angus burgers, private selection. So I got a pack of those, got a pack of buns. And now I'm just now, freaking 3 o'clock in the morning, getting ready to grill out, cracking this bad boy open, drinking some beers. But man, I got some incredible footage of the concert, incredible footage, over 20 minutes of video on the fireworks show. It was crazy. The one guy said there were the one cop, he says of the overflow crowd, it was 9,500 to 10,000 people between the concert, the upper level of the baseball fields, the lower level of the baseball fields, all the way down to the road and all the other fields. There's like 6 other fields, baseball, soccer fields and shit in between every. And then the upper levy area was packed to the max. It was crazy, man. So they tried a different traffic flow thing where certain areas were roped off. They let the people from the back go first, or the people that were in the front had to wait. So, and then they had all these buses, all these yellow buses. They were busing them in. They had a shuttle service because last year it got rained out and they fired it at the daytime show. But I got some incredible footage, folks. But I'm not sure how much I'll be able to put on YouTube. So I might have to post a link on my Vimeo account or my through my Microsoft One account, because there is music involved. You know how YouTube is. Jesus criminy, man. One little couple seconds of a song, they're going to flag you for copyright. Oh, there's a song there, even though it wasn't even the real bands. They were just cover bands. Anyway, long video already.